Hello and welcome to Superb Tech. After completing the mechanical build, we are moving ahead with the electronics assembly of our 3D printer. So let's get started. We will start with the extruder assembly. I am using the E3D V6 extruder kit along with a 40mm turbo blower fan for the cooling. Remove the cooling fan bracket from the extruder. We will not need it. Mount the cooling fan on our 3D printed bracket. Attach the extruder and pass the wires through a hole provided for the wires. Mount the turbo fan for the bracket sideways. Now attach the bracket to our extruder plate using M4 screws. Next is the extruder motor. As our printer is a board-end setup, we will attach the extruder motor to a bracket and connect it to the extruder using a Teflon tube. First, attach the bracket to the 2040 aluminium profile. Then attach the extruder gear to the motor and attach the motor to the bracket. We are using a CR10 board-end extruder kit, for which you can find the links in the description below. Attach the extruder kit in the following way. Place the main plate on top of our bracket and fix it using M3 screws. Attach the bearing to the lever and mount the lever to the main plate. Insert the spring and use a M3 screw to keep it in place. Finally, attach the pneumatic fitting for the Teflon tube. We will require a 50cm Teflon tube for our printer. Insert the tube in the pneumatic fittings, one end in the hotend and another in the extruder motor. And thus our extruder assembly is complete. Now we will attach the brackets for the LCD display and Arduino. Attach the Z-axis and stop plate to the side of the printer. Now we will attach the heated bed to our printer. I am using this aluminium 220x220x3mm heated bed platform along with a borosilicate glass bed. Turn the Z axis all the way up. And bring the Y carriage plate to the front. We will use M3x40 screws, 20mm springs, and screw knobs to install the heated bed. Place the heated bed on the carriage plate with the connector positioned to the back side. Insert a screw from the top, place a spring in between, and screw the knob from the bottom of the carriage plate. Repeat this for all the four sides, and we are done with the heated bed assembly. We will continue the assembly in the next part, and thanks for watching.